I just know when timing starts, when it ends, and that this is a meme. Right, I think it starts as soon as I move, so 3 to 1. Oh, I don't know if my... the hell? Okay, it was R. Yeah. What? What was I supposed to press? Oh, down R, okay. What a meme of a game. I need to add a tutorial split or something. Right. Oh, damn it, they can actually grab you. That's good to know. Damn it.
Why is
I'm going to add splits per per thing, I think, per area. Damn it, that was not timed correctly. When they start moving their arms, I can jump them over them. Yeah. Or not. Actually, yeah, I think I'm going to use this girl from now on. Oh, are you kidding me? Apparently, right is not always the correct way. That was easy. Okay, good. Was that the whole world? I think it is. Actually, let me split there. The hell is this? Ah, this is probably at times. This time is just kill some enemies. How would I use those bombs? Fingers? With R? Oh my god, I'm local man presses button, dude. Think that's like an Overwatch meme or something. There we go. That's why we saved the bombs, I guess. And that should kill him. easy enough. There is like a bull around here, I know it. I remember this. Yep. There he is. This looks like a Mega Man spear indeed. Take damage in places you need to take damage. Is that like an ukulele, dude? Where am I going? No. Nice hitboxes. I don't even know if they have hitbox, but you know. Oh, I lost a life. That's not good, is it? Wait, what? That was legitimately for that? Oh, walking through them. Oh, they don't have a hitbox, only the thing they launch. Okay, that's good to know. This is pretty bad. I only have 5 more energy left, and then I die. What am I supposed to do with those? Oh, probably drop this thing somewhere. Yeah. Are you kidding me? What's the hitbox on that thing? That's stupid. What? No! What was the point? Oh, this is for hiding, not even... I'm also about to die. I died. That stomp. Where do I start if I die? Oh, the same level. So it isn't that bad, I guess. I don't understand what was the purpose of going up there. Ooh. Ooh, optimizing, dude. Oh, I missed that completely. There we go, see? Of course I'm not going to optimize on my first run of Hi Puffy AmiYumi. There we go. This game could probably be like 40 minutes at max. If I knew what I was doing. Ugh, well, we know what to do. Just wait. Nah, it's probably understood. Friggin', what do you call it? Under 40 minutes. I'm so good, dude. I abated every single one of those things. Oh, I didn't realize he shot. Lol. Good job, me. Come on, give me the boss. Wow, I hit again. I'm boosted. Boosted in Hi Puffy AmiYumi, dude. There we go. Will it work the same? I think it takes less damage, but yeah, it will work. There is no way of moving faster. What the hell? Oh, I have another bomb. Good. Good game. Okay. Welp, I now know the strats. Die on purpose. Oh, this is where I can actually start sliding, I think. See, there is my objective there. Okay, I remember now. I need to... I need to do some stuff over here. I need to make the thing fall there. So then I can pull that one there. I'm actually going to use... Actually going to heal. The top is where I want to go. The thing is up there. Then it should unlock the... Or it won't. Yeah, well, that's good. And I just want to do this. That could actually hit me, but that's okay. I do regain my health after levels, so I can actually take that hit without worrying too much. No, don't go there. Okay, I remember this level 2. Actually, where am I going? I need to fall. Then it's going to open the thing upstairs. Yeah. So I need to go back. So I can't avoid it with her. Then I need to go up back the other way. Watch this not be what I want to do, and I'm just losing time. Actually, I am losing time. Pretty sure the thing is over here. Yeah. No, what? Okay, I'm going to die. I actually died, okay. What? Okay, that was a dead end. The freaking lag, dude. But then where am I supposed to go? Back here? Oh yeah. No, that's not right. This freaking map is a mess. Cause I know that doesn't lead me anywhere. But I can't do anything here either. That's blocked. Oh, I can't lower the thing and... I'm an idiot! I am smart. I'm smart. So smart. So good at video games. Well, I'll know for next time if there is a next time. Memes can only be run several times. But what is here? What am I supposed to put that there? What does this help me accomplish? That didn't do anything, did it? To like help or something? What am I supposed to do now? That's a dead end. Unless it wants me to kill everyone? It does. Ah, I should have known. Please just give me to the end. I'm going to die again. Shit. Do I have to do the start of the game, of the level again? I do. Oh my god. So I took extra damage, I'm actually going to heal it. I don't want to game over again. I was trying to cancel animation somehow, but I can't. You seeing the thing fall every single time you stomp? Please tell me all of this is extra. No, the thing is up there. I see it. And I need to unlock it somehow. I fall right into that again. I fell. Is there something I can do there? No. Good job. Oh, it hit the freaking robot. Okay, I could just stun those nerds. I don't care about losing points. Oh, that's it. That was it. Ah, that took way too long. 20 minutes for this? That's pretty bad. Only halfway through this? This is going to take me at least an hour then? I only have one life, so I don't know if I want to do the strat. I think I will have to do it. But I think I actually want to destroy these nerds. Because the faster they, if they aren't on the screen, it takes you to the next phase, I guess. Of course, I would have to test that, and I am no expert. Nor I am going to do it, because meme game. At the boss now. Come on, give me the boss. There we go. I think I messed up. It's okay if it kills me. That's what I want. Will it actually take 6 bombs? That's stupid. Now I just need to not die. Or die in purpose, just to reset that for later on. Oh no. Also, they're like, because this makes sense, right? Water levels are the worst, I swear. Why do developers say, hey, let's make a game and let's add a water level? Yay, that sounds smart. Everyone loves water levels. I'm going to die here. Yep, I died. Good job. Just need to start the level all over again. I should have died at the beginning. Just to reset my lives. I died again. I did. What is this BS? No. Just tell me the thing is here. It is. Ah, that was bad. Well, since the first level was 7, the second 10, third was 20, this is going to be 30, isn't it? Okay, that was easy. Good. That's how all levels are supposed to go. Because they're all pretty fast levels. Okay. Third and last area. I remember this one. The thing is on the top right of the map, I think. Damn it. No, oh my god, I am bad. There we go. I'm actually going to go for this nerd. I hate these mechanics. It makes you go back and forth so much. Oh, oh my god. It's whatever. Why is this so hard? Ugh. Also, I was wrong. It's not like I thought it was. Okay, I have 6 bombs for this. I don't think it's going to be enough. Or it would just barely be. I'm going to die. I can't afford to die. I need all the bombs to make the boss fight faster. Plus, if I died, I will have to restart this. Okay, give me hearts. That's a bomb, but okay. Oh crap. Come on, give me heart. Yes, okay. Shit, that's bad. That's pretty bad. Pretty bad. I only have 3 bombs to do this. See, I can't distinguish the bombs and stuff. It's actually pretty hard. Yeah, would have need 6 bombs for this, I think. I can't distinguish those for the colors. Oh. If I touch him, I die. Well, that's good to know. Ugh. First wave already took damage, that's pretty bad. Give me health, please. It's actually getting pretty stupid. Ooh. Does it work if I stay on the top? Yes, give me more health, please. That's bad, that's bad, that's bad. Okay, next dinosaurs should be last, I think. No, I was wrong. Oh, damn it! I should have used the bomb. Okay, this is not as bad. Okay. I'm going to die purposely on the right now, so I don't have to game over again. This is when the real BS starts, I think. Unless this is extra, which it might be. Are you kidding me? It's not extra. Oh, come on. This is for the extra cut, but I really need that life. What am I trying to do here? I don't know. Are you kidding me? Where am I supposed to go? Well, that was too early. Oh. You know what? I'm actually just going to kill myself because I'm going to die anyway. No, let me die. I'm releasing too early. There's so much PS. Please tell me this is not extra. Okay, it's not. There we go. Okay, I can just go all the way there now. Oh, come on. That didn't hit me. Well, it did, but I'm actually going to go for the cat again, because if not, I'm going to die. What? Oh, well, I understand now, I think. Ugh. What? Stupid game. What is going on? Why can't it go up? Am I doing extra things again? I need it. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Not only did I need extra things, I died in front of the... Okay, two more areas. Come on. This is the most BS areas of the world, of the game, but... That helped me get an extra life, but... Did it help me to something else? Okay, it did. Tell me that's it. Oh, I thought the game crashed for a second. The hell? Really? Oh, it's going to block me again, isn't it? Do I have to go all the way back? Really? Oh my god, I almost died again. Please tell me there is something I need to do here, or just end the game. Okay, I would have to eventually come here, I think. This might be extra, actually. No, that's the beginning. Actually, where am I? I'm lost. Really? You're going to make me go back again? Guess what I need to do again. Ah, what a frustrating game. Please tell me that's the end. Please tell me that's the end. My god. Gotta give in to them. These levels are well designed to make you backtrack though. Pretty well made. Oh no. Is this the end? The hell is the end at? That was just extra, wasn't it? No, there's the thing. Am I missing a lever? I can't think of anything I missed. Did I? What did I miss? Obviously something, cause...
Yeah...
Oh my god, this was just the second level? If I ever do this again, I need to practice before. I could have gone through. I could have. You kidding me? I didn't even saw that fire thing.
Tell me the end is here.
I can't jump over that. It's here, isn't it? Ugh. All that other thing are extra. How do I get over there? What a horrible game. Okay, one more world to go. Okay, I have 9 bombs. Space bananas, dude. That's probably slow, but I don't know. Yeah, I could have waited more. And I could have skipped all of that. God actually hit me. Okay, I think I'm getting close. There we go. That's like nothing. Okay, so weak point is the big shiny thing under him. How hasn't he killed me yet? Give me a bomb. Okay, that works. Ok, Okay, that should be enough. With this next one, actually. There we go. Okay, these levels are more straightforward than the last ones. I think. You know, because again, World 5 is the world of BS. Okay, these ones take 6. Okay, so spamming that doesn't actually work. Because I either do too many or not enough R's if I just spam the thing. I don't know if jumping is faster, but it looks cooler. I think that's actually faster, or at least it looks faster. I died. I need a black cat right now. There's a black cat, but no sé. I actually need to be wary of my health on these levels, because they aren't that long, but they take a while to recomplete. Okay, 2 more stages and then final boss. Or is it just the final boss? It might be, yep. Or I think there are 2 boss battles. I think I need to let to drop things on him. Are you kidding me? Okay. Couple more of those. Stupid hitbox. Okay, two or three more of those, and I'm good. Thank you. Can I only... Okay, is that GG? I think that's GG. No, that wasn't GG, was it? Nope. I'll have to retime this. Oh my god. Wait, I can do that. One more hit, come on, or two. Are you kidding me? There we go. That's GG now. Finally. So yeah, I'm just going to retime that. Going to retime it, then going to upload it to speedrun.com. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll have to improve this because that was horrible. But yeah, I'll see you later.